Hi foodies, welcome to my show. I am Manisha Varani and today I am going to teach you biscuit peanut bar. Biscuit, peanut butter and chocolate is a great combination. This recipe is super easy and quick, so let's start. Biscuit peanut bar, we require crushed biscuit, peanut butter, butter. I am taking 1 cup crushed digestive biscuit. I am taking 2 tablespoon peanut butter, the crunchy one peanut butter. In that I am adding 1 tablespoon butter. Mix all the ingredients well and make a crumbs. You can see this crumbly effect. Now I am putting the mixture in the square mold and press it gently. Prepare all the molds same way. For the topping we require dark chocolate, butter and peanut butter. I am taking 1 cup dark chocolate, around 120 grams. In that I am adding 2 tablespoon butter and 2 tablespoon peanut butter. Now I am keeping this bowl in a microwave on high temperature for 1 minute. After removing from the microwave, give a nice whisk. Mix all the ingredients well. Now I am pouring this sauce on the biscuit mixture. Now I am spreading some creamy peanut butter on the top of the chocolate. Now I'm giving the marble effect with the help of toothpick. After giving marble effect, I'm keeping this mold in a freezer for half an hour. After removing from freezer, remove the bars from the mold. See the lovely marble texture. Now I'm placing chocolate balls on the top. Now I am taking melted white chocolate in a cone and drizzle some chocolate on the top. Put some chopped peanut on the top. Sprinkling some dark chocolate. Our biscuit peanut bars is ready now.